Janine Downs Racetrack was raided early this morning by state police and Louisiana Racing Commission agents. They arrested five men and confiscated illegal instruments and a wide assortment of drugs that are allegedly used in the doping of racehorses.